So there's gonna be 7 maps at most, then 3 rounds per map, and you just need to win 2 times.
So wait, do we play 21 rounds in the first stage or
Oh
what?
God, this map.
Where there are 7 maps, so 21 rounds.
And one warm-up. That will take some
It
time.
depends on the. Like they plan that the next round will start in 45 minutes.
I think it will start earlier.
Oh, yeah,
Yo,
guys,
Boogie.
I chat after the first round. I can show you the bracket again, but unfortunately, the bracket
Bonk.
includes the password for the first round, so I cannot show it now.
Yeah,
Nice
that's
point, nice
also what I
point.
thought then. Yeah, that's so stupid.
Like, why? It's, I don't know. Nobody does that. Like, it's so normal for streamers to show, like, the brackets of competitions because it has, like, all the information that is needed. Like, why would you put the password there?
Yeah, welcome to.
Why do you even have the Discord then? Only to put the bracket link there.
Hopefully, play this map first. That would be cool.
What?
Delete
On
the
next, he
password out of
joins.
them. I cannot.
Restarted.
I cannot edit the spreadsheet. I cannot just delete it out of there.
Okay, good luck.
After this round, it's not gonna be important anymore.
And hello, Burim. What's up, man? Yeah, 420 subs again. Because of a
Boom.
scam train just at the
Oh.
beginning. Oh my god.
I think I see the client expect.
What is
What
happening? All right, we're starting as well. Get
the
ready,
fuck?
boys. Wait,
I'm
there are
not
only
sure if I
10
can
people
finish
on
this
my
map.
server. Why are there only 10 people? Oh god. What?
What is that,
Hä?
man?
Ach du Scheiß.
Oh no.
Oh, yeah. What the
Okay, I
fuck?
can finish this.
Oh no. Okay, that's not the kind of maps I expected.
And we're basically playing finalist modes
Oh
in
my.
first counts.
True, we play. Yeah, true. We play the Rumble mode, so you need to win 2 rounds basically. How many people at once though? Isn't it that like 8 people? 16 at
Let's go
once?
straight
Because we are
into
only 8? Yeah, we are 8 on the server, that's good.
You'd save you.
Obviously, I'm second in the first round.
Oh god. Okay, you need to
Wait, you
release there.
already started?
Yeah.
We're just in the warm-up.
Yo, Sefir, thank you so much for the gift sub to
Do you
Phoebe.
also have that one with the eyes at the ending, kind of?
Yes, yeah.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
Oh my
What do
god,
you
you need
do?
to
You need to
jump
release
over.
for the eye, but not too much. Ay.
Thank you so much, man.
And how do you do
Oh
the end?
god. I don't know.
Wait,
Do the
huh?
ending.
How do you jump over that?
No.
Or do you still need to have
I
reacted to
think
that?
you still need to have it though, but how?
Are you
Oh,
going right at the
yeah.
start or left?
Yeah, it doesn't
Yeah,
matter.
to the side.
I go right though.
Yeah, I mean,
Yeah, middle
oh.
is
And
ideal.
so you go right and then middle in the second one or one? I don't know.
No idea.
Amazing, I got twice second, twice
Ach,
behind Heath,
scheiße.
so he's already through, but he denied me basically on a good map.
How do you do that though? Oh god, we're starting back off. That
Oh
is
no,
actually, that is a
Lars!
proper
Damn
LOL
it!
map, not
So
gonna lie.
close! Oh man.
Alright, let's go.
Come on, Lars!
I finished
I
once in the
almost missed
warm-up.
the finish.
Damn it. I got second. Only first counts, but nice one, Lars.
What do you do in the ending now?
But next
Obviously,
round.
no, I
Next
can't.
round release,
I
okay?
don't know it.
No! Bullamite! Fuck off! No! He made it. RIP. Ah, I got denied by 0.1. So do you just jump up, or what do you do in the ending? That's like so
So
weird.
now I get air time.
Yeah, I went straight up, it worked twice, and now where Heath is gone, of course I land on my back there. It's incredible.
Scheiße, too bad. Oh god,
Yeah,
proper
bonk.
LOL map. I hope the other maps are a bit more skill-based. I mean, this is
Now
also
they win
skill-based
with
at
this
some point,
time.
but you know what I mean, guys.
Oh my god. What is
Oh
that
no.
for a cup?
Oh no, I'm dead.
He would never
Wait, what the
survive.
fuck?
Yeah. I just jumped off. I need to release a bit.
Also now, like, people that you would not have expected are making it. Oh god,
Wait, are
yeah.
we only 8 players on my server or
We
more?
are also only 8.
Might be more. Not sure.
What the fuck?
I'm jumping too high. Should have
Holy shit,
released.
No, come on
Oh.
again, man. I get denied every time. 2 times second,
Last round on this track here.
please. For now, through.
How to get up there, what? Oh,
Come
wait.
on.
I'm like way too
Oh,
high.
this is the reason.
Yes,
Ah,
meatball.
okay.
Yeah, nice. How am I supposed to make it with that?
But yeah, Phoebe, enjoy
Ah,
the emote.
The
Thank
next
you for
map
the
is
gift sub.
also so crazy.
Good thing is, we will never see this map again.
Yeah. Exactly.
I mean, that's really cool.
What the hell, man? I mean, it's interesting, yeah.
What is
Format.
that?
Maps.
Oh my god.
Eieiei, man.
Why is there a red booster?
Like the question.
Yeah, true.
I can't even make the start on that map.
You need to go for the red booster?
I think so, because of the uphill maybe? Because of the ice?
It depends on your line.
Oh, but
the red boost.
Nah, you have to take the red boost. You are so slow in the start, you don't even believe how difficult that start is.
Yeah, can't you go to the side of the ramp?
Yeah, you have to. But even then, it's so close.
Oh, and then you... Okay, we got an ice map, boys.
Wait, what? Okay,
oh my god!
Kind of.
Close, okay, I see.
Boah, Elkon, let's go, man. But now... No, yeah, now Elkon will deny me, of course.
What is that, man?
Oh, I'm not sure if I will pass the first round. Imagine.
Come on, give me the grip, what the hell?
I don't know how to do the red boost thingy.
Oh my god, what?
Wait, I cannot make it. Don't, if you touch on the start, you can restart.
Oh no, you have to be so centered.
What? Dude, that's so difficult.
Ah, no
what
need
the fuck?
Is anyone gonna finish this? No one finished on our server.
Yeah, on our... Oh wait, one finished. Two, actually, wow. Yeah, I don't know how to do that with the red boost. I'm never straight.
Huh? What? How is that supposed to work? What the fuck?
I'm gonna drive backwards in the start. That pays off. I have more speed.
Yeah, T! Woo! Okay, 22 seconds!
You don't need to get the red boost. You can
no!
Alright, boys, we can do it on this one.
No! I failed the ending.
Yeah, I failed
the ending.
On the left.
Oh shit! Man.
Right, technical keyboard switch,
red
boys.
Boost. Oh,
I so thought safe. I practiced ice.
I got a finalist now. 22 seconds on this map.
I wasn't damn first, out. Man.
That was also.
Oh damn.
No, yeah, Elkon is so good on this one. Fuck, man. Hey, what the fuck? I mean.
Hey, come on, this time.
This cannot be the threat, man. What the fuck?
Can you go directly for the ending? I'm not gonna go for that.
You can do it. Yeah, you don't need the boost, I know. Yeah,
okay.
Elkon is good on this one, of
Dude,
course.
I'm always getting
no!
second!
What?
You got to be
what
joking me!
Wow.
The molding cup.
You did
20.
I get second for the third time now.
Okay, I can't drive backwards then. At the start. I thought it was a good idea, but...
Come on, man.
I'm such a retard, man. Dude, I cannot make it. But how would you go for the red boost, though?
What the fuck is that, man?
Dude, nobody is making it. I could have made it. Nobody finished yet. It's so stupid. Did everybody have to respawn? Wait, can I still make it?
Wow.
Oh god, what is that?
I won! I won with a 39.
Oh, no!
What? I drove a 39 and I won.
600 with a 21. 600.
I won with 39. What the fuck?
What 39? A cup, man. What a cup.
He's 7th in this round.
I respawned at the ending. I respawned at the ending. Nobody made it.
Dude, like you were even 4th with the
24. What is the next map?
Oh shit, no.
I cannot.
Hey, actually, yeah, it works. This map works.
What works?
You jump slightly to the right.
GG boys.
And then you finish from behind. You finish from behind.
Okay, now I got a good run. Now I won with a 20.5. That works. I basically do the left, like the ice slide to the left. I do it no slide and then an ice slide. Works quite well.
What the hell?
Oh, dude, what the fuck? To be honest, I really didn't expect such maps here. Like, that's straight up LOL maps. Like,
I'm not gonna PF.
Alright.
With sweat markers, yeah.
So you jump for a second slow-mo or one?
No, I don't jump through any slow-mo.
How do you jump not through them?
I made it. Oh, it was a slow one. Yeah, you jump a bit to the right. Oh. And then, so you are on the right side of the finish, kinda. You have to break in the air a bit. And then you finish from behind. You make a 180 in the air behind the finish.
I just hit a ring. Okay. That was the warm-up ending.
Good luck, Elkon. Elkon just said, what the fuck did I sign up to?
Well, let's pray.
I mean, Elkan, maybe just go for a straight jump, kind of. Like for something that, for something that works.
With the boost.
Wait, you want... Yo, Elkon, if you do that, you will win. The hell is this cup, dude? I don't know. Actually, a LoL map. A LoL cup.
Fuck. No! I hit the finish! Fuck.
And we thought it couldn't get worse. Like, Turbo, this is the perfect... the perfect cup for you, actually.
Mm-hmm.
Yo, Elkon, that looked good.
It wasn't finalist yet.
Dude, I got... that. Whatever.
I'm gonna cheer for my boy Elkon.
I wonder if the upper players, well, like the top players of each server are through, but we don't have 8 players yet in the finish. If the uppers are even able to finish.
I mean, how many people do you guys have on your server?
11.
Like, yeah, we have 9. And either 8 out of them go.
I probably get eliminated in the first round.
Alright, Elkon, let's go. Massive cast. Will Elkon made it though? Make it. Oh, Elkon! Boah, that was scary.
I hope so bad, bro.
But Elkon made it, GG. We expected. PogChamp.
I have to make this now.
That looked scary, Elkon. Not gonna lie.
No way, how did I hit that? This worked. I did like 5 perfect warm-ups and then this.
Did what a cup, holy shit. Yeah. I thought it's gonna look like something like the warm-up map, kind of.
But basically in
like
this...
kind of weird, but it was drivable.
In this cup, you only need one good map, basically, and then to win 2 out of the 3 rounds that you threw. You only need one good map.
And I got second again.
Dude, I won the first round and I'm still...
Oh, come on!
Okay, this is better. It has
already 4 winners!
This is the Molding Cup. Alright, who's gonna be... We have 2 finalists now. Let's spec Coleo, he made it in the round before. Let's see if he can do it again.
If I get eliminated, man.
Leo going for the release. Oh, he goes for the slow-mo, but he doesn't make it. Wait! Okay, Jitski finished. Dude, this is so hard to cast. You cannot see anything. Like, how would you cast this as a caster? That's like, it's actually difficult.
Nice pull. I wanted to do FPF, of course.
Oh my, what?
Yo, Freddy. How many advanced 8?
Good idea, boys. Alright, next map. What will it be? Will it be just as weird as the others?
Wait. Ow, wait, I got...
Okay, this looks a bit more normal. This could be a ZRT map. How about this pole here?
This looks normal. It could be a ZRT map.
Yeah?
Yeah.
All the ice.
Wait, you go down as... Dude, that's actually a long map, isn't it? Ach du Scheiße.
Oh, look at this ice light.
Oh, ice point.
Oh, I shouldn't have respawned.
What is this ending? Oh, you flip? Okay, I think this would be a map where I would be good at. Okay. I would probably miss the finish though.
I couldn't
but...
test the end out now. But, yeah, good luck.
Let's maybe follow Nyko here for the first
good
one.
Luck, Lars.
His start looks okay.
Well, let's get a victory here for the okay boys.
And I think now things will spice up a bit.
And going to the right is a bit faster.
Wow. Yeah, true, Elkon. Compared to the others, this is a serious map. Actually, there's an ice point.
No way!
GG for us, Elkon.
I slid out in the ice part. I was first by so much.
Yeah, let's see how people do the ending. Oh, that's a high flip, actually.
A road level.
I think you need 420 speed for that. How difficult is the... The finish jump is doable. Yup.
Come on, man, I flipped in the ending. But yeah, you're through now, that's good. I actually countersued and I didn't flip. That was so weird.
Alright, let's spectate Nyko.
Everyone waiting GG, I guess.
GG, Lars.
Big 5 headshot by Nyko.
So you jump to the right at the start, right?
Yes. I air braked and then release afterwards. But you
can you make
it.
The jump?
Yeah. Let's make it.
I mean, that's the 6 Alexis, this is the purpose of the cup, kind of. Yo, Coleo! With the deja vu slide, holy shit.
We have only Dazzle in front of you. One second.
Sliding in, man.
All
yo, Cryptic. Dude, he's so good. What? What is this flip? Yo, sick, Coleo. He hit the middle!
He hit out.
What? They both didn't finish. They both didn't make it.
One is close.
Kuli! What are they doing? They are fucking nobody finished yet. What are they doing?
Okay, that's hard to say. maybe. He's behind. Can he make it?
What?
Oh my god.
What did I
hey,
just do?
Yeah, I won my first round.
Seems like you had a very difficult server, Grenady.
Nyko won with a 55.7.
Fuck.
They both failed the finish 3 times. They both hit the middle of the finish, like between the two finishes, they hit it twice. And what is this guy?
Okay, let's close it out here in my first finals attempt.
Dude, this is such a shitfest, what the fuck? What are they doing?
Yeah, that's exactly it. It's a shitfest, man.
Oh no. Dude, you should have seen that round at us. That was like, I don't know. Alright, Kuleo is the only one that survived.
What the fuck am I doing? Hello? Dude, why didn't I turn?
Dude, if they...
Can still make it.
Dude, that was the worst round I ever witnessed in a Trackmania Cup. Like, not even exaggerated. What the fuck was that? Dude, Kuleo, don't hit the finish. Please, don't do it.
Oh my god, he touched.
Don't do it. Don't do it. What are you doing, man? Just really.
Dude, what are they doing? Jumping vertical.
Dude, I cannot believe it, man. This is actually triggering me. I cannot watch that. What the fuck? I lose like 20 pressures per round. Kuleo.
All rounds on this map.
Kuleo, just release, man. How did he even manage to hit the middle of the finish? 4 out of 5 times. Like, what the fuck?
That's how I wanted to do the ending.
Oh no.
But yeah, finally through, man, after like getting second 5 times, man.
But
yeah, nice one, Lars. Great job.
Good map for us. This mode still can be ruthless.
Yeah, exactly. So let's see this map.
Oh,
preview, interesting. And then no steer, and then just finish. Okay, should be easy, right?
Yeah, this is actually a cool map. It's actually a cool map. So let's see here what the
with the overtake.
Wait, actually everyone is playing. I thought there's only one person playing or something like that.
Yeah, Jitski, more risky, please.
Okay, the reactive boost really kills it.
Oh no, he's standing with
the like, but what are you supposed to do?
Toto?
No, you just have to be.
Oh, Toto missed. Toto jumped too far to the right.
Alex,
to the right fit.
Alex, the format is like Trackmania Grand League, that you have to win 2 rounds in order to go through. Top 8 goes through. We have 7 maps that we played, so 21 rounds on those climbing maps.
Yeah. Like it depends, of course. It could be 16 rounds, could be 24 rounds. Depends on how it turns out, who wins. Like, if only 8 people ever win a round, it's as quick as possible. If there were 8 other people that were also qualified,
That looks interesting.
It would be longer. The same deal as with in TNG.
Okay, so this map is hard, actually, because it's free wheel, Lars. It's free wheel till the booster, so you have to get this boot.
Can you
no skiers is the problem.
But yeah, also free wheel, I mean, you can release, so let's see here the people, how they're gonna make it.
Can you skip the free wheel at the side and jump back? Does it work?
Oh, dazzle.
That definitely works.
The streets, no.
But is
dazzle,
it?
Dazzle, neither.
That will be... Okay, how long will this round last?
It's definitely better to just...
Nobody's doing it, though.
That,
I mean, you don't really need to do it though.
Pinky's mid-headed. And she just respawns.
Oh, Jitski with the brain. Jitski is starting to think.
Oh, maybe he couldn't have made it.
No one finishes.
Yes, yeah.
Probably because he...
Jitski has a brain.
No one finishes.
He'll probably get this. Okay, I don't think the skip is faster, actually.
Oh, GG. Nice time.
Yo, if he skips like this, holy shit. You can probably get a sick soup here.
Ooh.
Yeah, like Kuleo. Dude, Kuleo is the man. Boah, this is actually difficult.
But I think Lars server was very hard.
Ay. I think you had the hardest server, yes.
We had more people in general and also good people.
Yeah.
Like, I mean, Hugo, Vanera, Quentin, us.
Makes the skip. Jitski makes the skip.
Is he making it?
Oh, but it's not. Wait, Kuleo! No,
he's in slow-mo. Why is he still driving, though?
Did he waste vision?
Wait, why is Jitski. Ah, yeah, never mind. He skipped the free wheel. And that's why he made it. Pork. It's actually good skipping the free wheel, because then you can definitely finish. Unless you zoom out.
Maybe you can skip the free wheel and the nose?
Okay, he has it. He has it.
GG. Am I gonna play the country championship? I don't think so. I'm not sure yet. Depends if there's other stuff to do. But the thing is, SRK, I will probably get a new wheel soon, like a completely new one, like an actual proper one. And
Rustmaster? Pop?
Perhaps. Nah, it's not sure yet.
No one is.
But I will get one definitely, like, no matter what happens. And I will need some time to get used to that. Yo, Kuleo, what was. What?
No one
no,
is finishing.
No, you cannot make it. Oh, it works. Nobody is finishing. Mitoto?
One
and now two
finishing. Nobody is making it. What is happening? Yo, Kuleo with the soup. Kuleo,
it's a 112 and a 113. You're kidding. And Dazzle was also finalist.
Yeah.
Oh, he almost did three.
Oh my god.
Double finalist situation here. Let's go actually into a free camera here.
Du Scheiße.
To the camera on a Dazzle and Warnox.
Yeah, chap, I don't have that much money.
But yeah, though,
I will not spend 1k euro on that.
I think he has it. I think he has it.
Interesting, in my opinion, though.
Oh, he has what it, is he the map style, though?
Really spring?
How long does it take? Is it 1 week?
It's the spring campaign.
Ah, it was this
it's
one.
Like
ah, yeah, yeah.
Matchmaking thing, basically.
Oh, I don't know.
And then, you signed your, like, as a
Toto?
Team, you signed yourself up for your country. And then whoever is the best German team gets in. And not like the top three German
Dazzle?
Players and like
Dazzle has it.
Or
GG.
Something like that. So it's a team match, basically.
Yeah, I know, chap, and that's like way too expensive.
Okay, so one more person can go through. Wait, workers on the server.
The thing is I need a wheel where I can like set a custom
worker made it already on the
custom
server.
Steering angle.
Okay.
Wait, is it GG?
But there's so many good players in this, I don't know why.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh god, what is this? Ach du shit, this is actually a Khaki map.
A Khaki map.
Dude, what like, the fuck?
But yeah, like seriously, how many good players there are in this? Like us, for example, then NRGZ, Lizward, then Trenton, Hugo, Vonera, Elkon, and...
Oh.
The only one in
your that is really a cucky map, man.
Wait, why did we skip?
And Link as well, that? Dionysus.
I think most of them didn't know that this map's gonna look like
oh
this.
Oh my god, man, what a map!
Like, those are actually shitfest maps. Like, they could come straight out of shitfest.
Glad I closed it out on the one map with Malars.
Yeah.
I'm also glad I made it on that one map. Because all the maps afterwards, they look painful.
I'm pretty sure we would have done better than the others, the one that map.
Yeah.
I mean, they finished in 1 minute 12 or something.
Yeah. It's a khaki map. It's khaki. The color is khaki.
Yep. What is happening? So many skips on this server.
So let's go in the spot.
Wait, is it
here,
over?
In the G spot where people have to jump.
It's Kuleo
look at
versus
me.
Toto. And Kuleo is still not through. And also, actually, the player from BG just didn't make it. Interesting.
Bonk. Bonk. Okay, good luck.
And what is happening?
I have a cool camera here, and also thank you for
so
the photos. Mus MFP. Thank you, man.
Oh god. Dude, nobody will ever finish this. This is so difficult, but I cannot spec Toto. His internet is garbage.
Warnox.
And he is through. GG, that's it.
Do you also have the Toso map? Where you go into the...
But it's over now. We have top 8.
Ah, okay, it's maybe not that difficult, actually. Alright, Kuleo. Kuleo seems to know how it works. I just need to skip the ending here, then it's easy. Yup, okay. I think Kuleo will make it.
So, GG's?
I think Kuleo also has mattered. 1 point.
They have a shit seed.
But yeah, that's
Kuleo
how things
is
consistent.
Are. But yeah, you cannot register anymore, obviously. So what to do now? Wait for...
Our next round starts in 20 minutes, I think.
Can we, like, do it earlier or something?
Be cool.
Yeah, it would be really cool.
Alright, let's see. Kuleo versus Toto.
Toto Africa.
Oh, Kuleo might have it here. Yup, GG Kuleo. And actually, the BGenius player Toto is out. I don't know who that is, though. But I guess he's some sort of tech player.
Quite an old player, I think.
Okay. He's the only one that is out, actually, on our server. Come on, Alex. That's an F.
Imagine being the only one knocked out. That must be a weird feeling.
Yeah, true. Alright, but we are done as well. And now, boys, now we can take a look at the
top 8 cup of the day pace.
You are not casting yet, true, but I'm playing. I have to focus. You know, it's a serious competition here with a price of 30 euro. Wow! Wow!
But in that MX knockout yesterday with 116 players in first round, only one KO.
How many went out there?
Many had these long loading times and multiple DNFs, and then the server died twice, and then we moved to Canyon and played the Canyon KO.
I wanna play. Let me game.
I just looked into the bracket, I think. like there's two times Laris in a different.
Yeah, the other one was in my. One of them was in my server.
One of them? There are two? With the same name?
There are two?
Yeah, this is what you just said. I'm just saying Elasis was in my server.
Like, obviously, he just messed one of them up with me. Of course.
Wait, so, Elkon says you are in two matches, Marius. Alright, now we can watch. Take a look at the bracket, boys.
Yeah, basically also play something else right now. I'm not even on the server anymore.
Alright. Well, let's update it.
Where am I, though?
Not decided yet.
15 minutes.
Okay, but next, there will be four servers with 8 players each and top 4 advances. Seems fair.
Yeah, but where? Hello.
Yep. Hello. We two are missing.
Wait, really?
Yes.
Why? So either server 1 or server 2. I think server 1 is better.
Yeah.
Hey, server 1.
Oh. I'm streaming. You need me.
I'm server 2.
That's
boys.
Why we are saying server 1 is better.
Oh, offline. Poke.
What the hell?
Yeah, I just saw it as well, Worker. And we also we have Jitski, Disraw, Thief, Laris, Stuck 2, and one other guy that is not in here yet for some reason. And Marius is playing on two servers. Same for Disraw. I think there is something wrong.
I'm gonna send you the things.
Twice as well, yeah,
I'm playing on three servers. Currently I'm playing United.
Laris as well, true. I think they messed something up here. Yes, now you can do it in the region. Because now the password's not in there anymore.
And
yeah, it looks like I could do it. But you never know, it depends on the maps.
And you on Discord, Burim.
Yeah, I don't know what's happening. For some reason, three players are there twice.
Can I decide which server I wanna play?
I just press F5.
Yo,
again.
I don't know TB. I'm not Troidy. I cannot tell that. I think he will try, but I don't know. Wait, there only were 6 players on server 4.
Wait, now there are only 4, like 6 people in my. In the sheet for me.
Yeah, it switches every time refresh.
Yeah.
Every time I refresh, there are people gone. And then I refresh and they are back.
What is going on?
Like, what's happening?
What is happening?
Yeah, probably they are just working on it. At least it sounds to me like
that's
that.
That's why worker is
There actually only were 6 players on server 2. What the fuck? And on server 4.
And we had 11.
And we had like the most stacked server ever, man.
Yeah.
I mean, but now 2 players, like they could add 2 other players. From the ones that actually got knocked out. Also, with the bracket is so confusing.
Oh man,
border final.
I just have this overlay because I don't want to swap it.
Okay, server so chance. Because 2 players were missing, we one finalist got back in. Okay. But only he got in. One else.
But there's one server then with 7 players or what?
Yeah.
Okay. But where am I? Laris is thrice.
Yeah, you're not in there yet.
Marius is 3 times.
Ah, what the fuck, man?
Cannot decide where to put me. Oh, wait, I'm server 1.
Wait, really?
Yeah, I'm server 1.
How do you know?
I just refreshed.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, he is. And we have... Oh god, what is that name?
Oh, no. Yeah, great.
Greg Stett. Alright, we play against... Oh god, that's... Wait, Lars, now we are... Dude, what is our server now, Lars?
It's always the hardest server, dude.
Turbo.
What the fuck is that now? Look at, for example, look at server 4.
Double.
Yeah, like there...
What is that seeding?
Yeah? 5 good players on our server, and on server 4, there's...
I mean, Sly and Darkrix are good.
Yeah.
They can do
good,
late
as well. He closed it up very soon.
I mean, in these kind of competitions, they are all... I don't know, more than Runeterra, Worker.
Mm. I mean, yeah, server 4 is definitely the easiest.
What the
server
fuck?
1 is also not that
and
hard.
I think our... Nah, Jinxed. Yeah, but you have Elkon is good. I think Hugo also.
Yeah, Heath as well.
Yeah. Elkon, Hugo, Heath, but the rest is easy.
I'm not sure how good they are though. I don't wanna underestimate them.
I don't know about Discord on our server.
I agree.
Depends a lot on the maps. Yeah.
He was on my server in the first round. Two after me. But...
So what about the service now? When
I don't
is
know.
It starting?
45. So what do we do until then, boys? I don't know.
If I go out into competition at least now, so that I can watch at 3 p.m. F1.
I have more time to play Icy Spring 25 then.
Yeah, let's play some Icy Spring.
I also wanted actually to hunt the track of the day a bit, because I can get world track content.
Wait, where am I there?
But not really time for that.
I guess I want to play the campaign then as well.
26? Okay, that's fast. That is very fast actually.
Is it just called Icy Spring?
Yeah, I am. I'm playing 15. I'm gonna go for all the time. Still don't have it.
Dart bet. I don't know if you guys want the bet. I guess Eurytium can make one. Yeah, 1645.
1445. 16. That
would be a big break. Also, hello Lawrence. I am good. What about you?
Okay. Well, next one.
Wait, no, in the announcement they said round 2 starts in 10 to 15 minutes. And they said that at 26.
Oh. I mean, the servers are still offline.
So 36 to 41. Like, what is.
I hate it
when
you don't
know. It starts in 10 to 15 minutes.
I hate it when you don't know when it's gonna start. Ay, man.
Same with the Serator Cup, who always starts the rounds earlier than intended.
That's the mystery.
Yeah, but the servers weren't online, so...
Is it a one-time thing to be live at this hour, or is it regularly? Nah, it's because of the cup that we play.
It's a one-time thing, so you should consider subscribing to Granadi.de.
Exactly. Nah, you don't have to. Yeah. The thing is, I don't wanna miss something, though. Like, I don't wanna join too late.
So we're all on different servers, huh?
Nah, Lars and me on the same.
Ah, yeah, true.
And Ricardo with the Prime, so. Yo,
always
thanks,
works.
Man. Got sub-baited by Lacris Kai. Thanks a lot for your sub, man.
Usually
enjoy
my,
the emotes.
Usually my mods are baiting the people to sub or to sub-gift, but now I, you know, you can see.
Hello, Sponge.
Lacris.
I was that bad.
What did you mean with no alerts?
When can we join?
The cut is so hard here on 15, but I think I'm gonna go for that because the loop is very inconsistent. Oh, you have a strategy? Anadi?
But I see it.
Not really. I just slammed down the cut and at some point it worked. The thing is, you need to kind of get the landing
loop
without like getting stuck at the wall.
Yeah.
Because else it's not gonna be fast enough. I don't know, let's drive a bit of cup of the day, track of the day.
There's a strat in the loop. How's the strat going? I would be keen to know. Maybe you can tell me, Mas. Or MFP, not sure to call you, but...
Yeah, but Tsunamis, it's about the ice version, not the normal version.
Yeah, exactly. We're playing
that
the ice.
That's completely
spring,
different.
Yeah. I mean, I'm only missing, I think, 0.2 for the auto time. That's pretty devastating. Well, it's hard to explain, to be honest. Is there anyone doing it in the ranking? Maybe in Germany or something? Hey, let me actually check. Maybe someone in Germany does it. Maybe Chillhase. Well, Chillhase always has good ideas. Yeah, he already has a better start. I'm just gonna check if he does it. If not, I'm checking on YouTube. But yeah, my start was, of course, that wasn't my PB start. Is he going for the cut though?
Okay, servers are up. We start in 5 minutes.
Okay.
Yep. I will join after this attempt on the track of today. Could be here.
So you just want to stay in the middle.
Okay. Huh? Never mind. No PB. Which place are you overall in Icy Spring? Wait.
But yeah, it's the same format now again. So just 12, just win 2 times.
Yeah, also doing it sideways on us, but it's so hard, it was so hard for me to control it.
Why can't we play maps like this? That would be so much better.
I'm gonna check it out later. Let's focus on this cup.
This waiting map is such a shit bait. Like, you think the maps are gonna look like this, where you climb up a bit and stuff, and you have some interesting tricks, but no, it's just full lol.
And hey guys, if you wanna check out Granadi's POV, he's also streaming it, and also Marius is streaming it. Too bad that Lars is not streaming.
But I don't know. Coverage. Like, I mean, I'm not streaming because there are already so many people streaming, you know?
Yeah.
Kind of the thing. We already have.
Ooh, I'm gonna PB. I did 31.28. Good, I don't know.
Then I'm playing with Hugo. Hugo is a fast player, but he is, of course, not the most consistent player. Of course, he can close it out easily in 2 rounds, but also break.
But let's see. But that, with this format, you could, literally everyone can win.
Yeah, exactly.
It's like really stupid.
And what you just said about Hugo, like that playstyle is good for this format.
Yeah. True. But also bad if he makes a mistake, of course.
But well, if it's easy to win, then it's bad. Hard to win, then it's good.
Yeah. So now we have the second round. We have 8 players that will play here on the server, on each server. And only the top 4 goes through. It's the same format as in the prior rounds, with you have to win 2 rounds in order to go through. Second places don't count. So again, I don't want to get seconds. A couple of rounds, but sometimes things are like that.
Oh my god, I found a 5-hit strat.
I'm grind the mountain or what?
Warm up Meister.
So, what server am I?
Nah. Basically, I can wall ride at the start. You could potentially hit the black thing at the top. Basically, do a roof hit.
Ah, mm-hmm. Yeah, makes sense.
You have enough speed then?
That's the question. I can tell you now. Yes, you do. Yo, that's perfect. Holy shit, what is that time gonna be? Oh my god, I'm on a sick run.
Yeah, that's good actually.
Yeah, I did 30.78.
I did 30.
It's definitely faster than a normal strat. Walk.
Yeah.
Not that it matters though, but...
it's cool, for the style points.
Yeah. Actually, you have exactly the good speed for the ending.
2.9.
It's actually consistent. No. Yeah, this is like actually easier than normal route because you have perfect speed for the landing. Good.
See what we can do here.
But yeah, this is gonna go quick this round.
Yeah.
24 yep. Go through.
Could be over in 3 maps.
True. Wow, tsunamis.
Waiting for all warm-up, have fun, yeah. But they're gonna skip, so don't worry. It's only to set that time to make sure that it won't skip. You know? Question is, who's gonna make it into the semifinal?
I hope all of us.
That would be cool.
Quentin is on my server. I could write him wrong server Quentin, but that would be too much of an insight for the others.
Is it the Canyon Quentin, by the way?
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, because yesterday when we switched to Canyon Knockout, he joined in the last second. I told him wrong server, XD.
Wow. Well, I hope we can start now.
Yeah,
it's having like a 25-minute break after. Yeah.
Okay, we are starting actually
15
now.
15-minute match. Yeah, we are about to start as well.
Wait, we are only 6 players.
Oh, so let's go, Lars. We are all here,
of course. Actually only 6 players, that was because we are of course 8. Obviously.
Yeah, and we already are the hardest server, fuck. Yes, Lawrence. I will end the stream at the end of Cup of the Day, basically.
Oh my god, this is bad!
Oh no, what is it? Yeah. I'm scared. Alright, let's see what we get.
Ach du Scheiße.
Ach du Scheiße, what is the hit?
Can we like start as well, please?
What is that new slide map?
New slide?
God.
Guys, that block is ice.
What? What block? The black, like the before the booster.
The ice, the booster.
How is that ice? That doesn't look like ice at all.
First, maybe it's no grip.
Well, then this. Not the second.
Ah, I see something happening.
What do you mean it's ice? It's not ice.
The second one.
Oh, the booster. Ah.
Yeah.
Ah, okay.
Good luck.
Checkpoint. Makes it very nice to train that end.
Yeah. Alright. Yeah, but this map is okay. Enough, I think.
All boosters are ice.
Oh, I failed.
Boah, you need to get the ice boost actually, as you don't have enough speed for the ending.
Yeah.
No, not all ending ice boosts.
Hard.
Yeah.
So Heath won his first round.
Yeah, Heath also won directly on my server the first two rounds.
Then it was that one block that is ice, okay.
See. Let's go. A storm messed up the finish.
What did happen here?
Ah, damn it. Yes, boys.
Oh.
Number one. This is actually a good map. It's at least drivable.
Ah. Now Loris won a round.
I can close it out here. We'll go.
Did you go underneath the ice or...?
No, you need to get the ice, I think.
Okay, I'm not understanding... I'm going far down on the boosters, so... Where else can you go?
Oh.
Huh?
I didn't even see an ice booster.
Oh no, I would have won.
Not ice block. Don't tell me no one's finishing now.
Heath is through.
Yeah, I'm also pissed, Lars, because I full risked the finish. I could have had it easily.
Oh, damn it, guys. Already off to a bad start.
Dude.
Why did I not make it now?
So what I do, Lars, is before, like, to jump onto the normal platform, I jump quite far right, and then I take the ice boost, and then you just but you need to take the ice boost.
Dude, what is that map?
No, I'm not gonna take the ice boost. You just get less booster if you go with the ice boost.
No, actually not. It sounds stupid, but you get more. Because the ice boost is way stronger than normal boost.
But I made it without ice.
I mean, I didn't make it without ice.
It was so fucking tight.
Rip ice, man.
Like, with ice, I completely fly through it, like, super smooth.
Okay, yeah, that didn't work well, so, no. Doesn't make any sense.
Yeah, I know, but the ice boosts are so strong. They're stronger than the normal road boosts, for whatever reason.
Great first man.
Hey, what is that? Also, rip to the doubters in the chat.
Okay, this looks better.
Oh god, there's a pole, pipe.
Oh, don't get a penalty, guys.
This looks like an RPG map, Lois. Yo, Charmander, with the Prime sub. Thanks a lot. And welcome to the stream. And enjoy the emotes, of course. The thing is, this will probably also be good for a worker. Ach, du Scheiße. Okay, but this looks doable.
Good luck. Oh kind of. My god, man.
No!
Eh?
Now three people made it, damn.
Yo, HT, what's up, man?
Oh, this is a very low jump.
Yeah. Looks doable. F.
Wow. What the edges?
Oh god. Ah,
little race division.
That again? Wait, maybe I shouldn't have.
I can't see what's coming up. Okay, there's another balance point with the ramps here, and afterwards it's easy.
Easy?
You yeah, the ramps are hard, but after the ramps it's doable. Alright, let's go.
So. Seems like a long map. Can you even finish it in the warm-up?
Save it now because of that end.
Oh. Are you first right now?
I said first.
Dude, what is that part?
Wait, you're first by three seconds. Oh. Now some others are kind of equal with you.
Yeah, I was... Wait, long stuck there.
Yeah, basically two people are right behind you. What ends worker?
I think they're memeing.
Okay, dude, okay.
So slow.
Yeah, but you got quite good lead. Just saved ramps. You have like 3 seconds, 4 seconds. Oh!
Dude. Now you go everywhere.
I don't know what you do here, probably straight.
Probably need speed.
No, worker made it. Ah, what the...
Wait, this is lucky. Why would he make this?
I don't know, he made it
first
try, of course.
Dude, what the fuck, man?
What's this ending?
Of course he makes the lucky jump.
Yeah, but he's the only one that can challenge you here. Like, the others are completely struggling.
Hopefully.
Yeah, yeah. I think it's also lucky that this would survive the story. Like, you can easily make it now.
Oh, come on, this part is so bad, the pipe.
Go, go. One guy was just BF.
I guess I'm gonna keep driving this safe.
Yeah, what do you mean safe? You're 3 seconds ahead.
Dude, you could drive that also 3 seconds faster.
Okay, you can. Yeah, you have like. I don't know. Almost 10 seconds.
10 seconds after 20 seconds.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, well, Nera is the only one that made it. He's now at the checkpoint before the quarter pipe jump. Okay, it's not 10 seconds, but.
Come on, man, let me win a round. Please.
Vulnera is yoloing a bit.
That's kinda weird.
You're just make them that slow, little groups. Vulnera is now at the beginning of the round.
I think I need to be more left.
Damn it.
Nope.
But if Vulnera makes it, then I don't know.
Second. I was so sure this is Sina.
Oh, Vulnera is close to you. It's like half a second. Or now 1 second. Make the finish. Yes. Oh.
Dude,
this black thing is so bad.
I respawn like 5 times.
I saw. Dude, the black thing is so weird. How do you drive them? I guess I don't know, man. The thing is, it's also not completely straight.
On. This balance part.
Come on, but your start is insane, Lars.
What is that balance part?
How can it be insane?
Yeah, I don't know. You are like so much faster than everyone else there.
Dude, I'm driving so slow.
I don't know, just keep driving slow then.
What is that balance part? I'm not making it.
The thing is, they don't make the direct jump actually. when Ara fell down. There's one random guy behind you.
Just need to make that one part.
Yo, where is he jumping? Yeah, you got like three seconds for
it's Hugo versus me.
Five, I don't know.
On the next map.
Go turbo.
Hugo and me still have to win a round.
Five gift subs, holy moly. Dude, thanks a lot, Icy. Going to Tricky, Meadow, Skeep, Jardan, Rub, and Lurian. Thanks a lot, holy shit.
So irrelevant.
Okay, Bonera is like 3 seconds behind.
Yeah.
It's about the ending again.
But that could be a map for me.
I'm getting second now every time. Good.
Come on. And hello, Henry.
Bonera also made it though.
I'm doing good.
No!
Okay, we have
a weird bounce, I don't know.
Fuck. Rip.
Didn't really steer as I would have wanted to.
What is this map, man? Oh.
Yeah, like there, I also... I don't know. Dude, it's so stupid.
Yeah, but the other, like if there's one more map that is similar to this, the others have like no chance.
Haha, yeah. And I think that was the bound that I had to win.
Mm.
And also still the first chance. Round as well. Should have won the first round as well.
Oh, the ending is no steer.
It's no steer. Oh, that would be a good map for me. I think. Oh, wait. Oh, that's the ending. Okay, never mind.
Okay, that's interesting.
What's the start, though? Yeah, I can maybe spy a bit what the others are doing. Two hydrates in the queue. Wait.
Nine.
I guess I'm just gonna go straight there.
Was not too bad. Okay, don't do that.
Fuck. It's what to do for the ending?
But, yeah,
it was right. But the ending is you need to.
I think you need to set up. Ah, that's baby.
Oh my god, I hate it. That was such a fucking bad round.
For the booster.
I won with a 112.
Yeah, straight and no. I mean, don't know. It's about the ending. I don't know what the others are doing here.
Yes, I won. Okay, first round. One, and I'm finalist. Come on.
Kind of like this, and then...
Let's go, Turbo. Come on, Turbo. You can do it.
Yeah, I think this is good. All right, let's go. And let's go, Kai, as well.
Yeah, come on. Me against Hugo.
Yes, it's Almudler, what I drink.
That was a fracture.
I don't know, it's all about the ending. You're a bit behind.
Yeah, I touched it as well.
What?
You fucking. I touched.
Holy shit. But the others have no idea how to do the ending.
They have no idea what they are doing. Just make that again and do it.
I lost so many bounds now. I have to win though now.
What a run, what a race. Ay, ay, ay. Yeah, just repeat that and it should be good.
Oh my god, man.
Yeah, this cup is like way too intense.
Ah, you're equal with the others.
Surprising.
Oh, this shot maybe also has it.
What? Oh. No, it doesn't work.
It could still work.
Someone else won.
No.
No, I failed. Yeah, I had it. And I failed. I choked.
No, this shot can save it.
I choked it. You shit.
Have they not finished?
What the fuck is Fire Toto doing?
We have three finalists.
Only this shot. Oh, now Jitsuki made it.
Next
after like 5 hours on the top.
Holy shit.
What the fuck
fucking
is this
kidding me? Can I not be this unlucky once? But why did it not work?
I had it, guys. I had it.
What a shitfest, man.
When he, if he wins now.
Just had to release.
He's been second so many times.
No, Fire Tonton.
It's so funny.
Oh, indeed, we can.
I love this guy.
Overdose. But so is that possible? Or will he just. No.
It's like this legitimately a shitfest with.
Forwards again. Okay, where are the others? Are they coming? There is loading, but Vardos cannot make it. No, loading. What will loading do? He makes it. Loading wins with a 52 seconds time on that straight map.
Okay.
Wait.
52 seconds.
Yeah, this would made it smooth into the finish.
At least he didn't win the last round. It's only one spot left.
True. Oh, go.
Dude, this is so annoying, man.
Yeah, it was the last round already.
Ja, Sponge wird's auch gern tun. Nicht spoilern nachher.
Nah, he isn't. Virtual is never playing any cups. Unless Cup of the Day and stuff, but oh god, what is that?
So loading Fire Tonton and Quentin are the finalists and they're coming now soon.
Fuck.
I see Quentin in first. Will he make it? No, this is not enough. But the others are all crashing it though. Everyone crashed it again.
The fuck is that?
And they have to start all over again. But
oh, wait,
Quentin waited too long with the
no.
Respawn.
Next round I want to be quiet.
I'm probably not making it.
Oh, wait. Fragile keeps when you release that.
No, I'm out.
Quentin waited with 57 seconds.
I am out of this worse. Competition. Very cool. A lot of fun.
But I think you play another map. And what I have just... I have a long straight uphill with a nosty in the end.
Yeah, Tarkoons, I will cast it. I'm not continuing doing that here. I'm not continuing playing and casting this cup. I'll cast it. Say good luck to the cup. And yeah.
What the fuck?
Why did I restart? I will cast UTT.
Okay.
I'm continuing playing this.
Right, go.
But I will only cast two rounds of that.
Focus now.
But yeah, good luck.
User disconnected from your channel.
No.
And it's over. Fire Tonton also made it.
Actually unbelievable.
Is that match now out? Over, no. Lars?
Yes, of course.
I have no idea how Chitsky made that even, he was so far up.
But was I ahead if I just...
if you would not have clipped, you would have made it, I think.
Yeah, but I didn't clip in the warm-up when I went like that, it's so dumb. So dumb.
What was this map?
Jeez, that was so easy, but... could have easily... won, of course.
Oh god.
Yeah, man, I'm so annoyed. Wait, it's 57. Okay, I guess I know what to do.
Oh, ich beneide dich.
Yeah, see you. Watch Formula One. Fuck, I'm so annoyed. Oh yeah, good luck.
Thank you.
User disconnected from your channel.
Alright, boys. Yeah, semi-final coming up now. Second last round, basically. There's no way this will take until 5 p.m. Also, the next round is set to 3:30 p.m. Like, I hope it starts earlier. Because that's way too late.
At 3:30? That would be really dumb.
In 32 minutes. I hope we can start earlier. Right, boys, let's maybe take a look at the bracket again. Fuck. Or is it even filled up yet? Probably not.
I'm gonna practice more United.
Never mind, it is. Okay. So, semi-final. In semi-final 2. Together with Elkon, Laris, Jitsky, Nico, Sly, Xyriol Pok, and Fire Tonton. Alright. And this is the other semi-final. Thief, Worker, Bonera, Velagen, Dessel, Marius, Quentin, and Darkwick. Yeah, another rematch with Elkon here. Let's see how that will go. Format is gonna stay the same, it's just different maps again. Yeah, I think so too, Elkon. But yeah, we will see. I don't know. The thing is, you cannot really tell that. Like, if it were normal maps, then definitely, but... on these maps, everything can happen, so you never know. Worker, you are in server 1. Wait, why is it not working? Oh. I put up the wrong scene, Omega Blue. Here you can see it. This is the important stuff here. But I hope we start soon. The worker also said, please go start earlier. Would be good, would be good. Alright, I think I'm just gonna keep Discord open on my phone so that I can see what's happening. I know we can keep playing something. Where are they driving today at Formula 1?
Imola. In San Marino, or in near San Marino. It's not really in San Marino. But it's a GP of San Marino.
Okay, okay. Right, let's keep hunting 23. Because I can definitely improve here. But I hope we start earlier. Like, if we have an hour of a break, it would be really bad.
And I could actually also watch now the start of that one, if I want to.
Nope.
Wait, where's my iPad? It needs to be quick then. Okay. I should have had that idea earlier. It's 15:02, that's not good. Ah, it's maybe too late. Or is it? Is someone in my chat that can tell me if they already started? But I have advertisement first. I better don't look. It would be stupid to actually enter during the first lap. Like, that would be so annoying.
Alright. Thanks, Elkon. Thanks, guys. Oh, server 2. Let's join. Oh, I have something on my eye. Fuck off.
Servers are up. We start in a few minutes for semifinal.
Oh.
Alright.
Boah, dude.
Bracket.
Yo, thanks, Alcon. Ehrenmann.
And... okay.
Let's go, Marius. I hope we can see each other in the final. And let's go, Elkon. We can both make it, for sure.
Top 4 will survive again?
Yes. Same as the round before. It's with, yeah, arguably better players.
Yeah, a few better players, is true.
I think you got the more difficult semi, actually.
I had 2 easy matches in the first 2 rounds.
I mean, I had an easy match and then a difficult one.
It turned out to be easy because you understood the first map.
Yeah, true. That was pretty good, of course. I'm definitely cheering for Elkon and me, and also for Xyriol, of course. Yeah, I don't care about the others.
Xyriol was very late qualified in round 1. But I didn't follow it completely. I was, of course, in United.
And yes, top 4 will make it again. Exactly. Let's see what beautiful maps we will get this time. The thing is, before the actual cup, they just said the maps are like climbing based and that the difficulty will rise. And I mean, that's true, but they didn't say that it's like gonna be full LoL maps. Like, nobody knew that. Except the creators themselves, of course. Kinda Omega Lul.
We start.
What you start?
Yeah, anyway, always start with server 1. So server 1 sees always the maps first.
Yeah. So, okay, so we are gonna start as well in less than a minute probably.
Okay, this is interesting. Yeah, I can
also hope so as well, real yellows now. Would be cool, but depends on the map. If we get like a full speed map today, then yeah, rip. Most likely.
Yeah, it's not a good map for me, it's actually skill based, and, but with reactor boost on off-road.
Oh, feels sport X-Cap. There's something else, is it like long or?
It's this mix, reactor boost, dirt and ice.
Oh, ice, Elkon, Pog?
Yeah, the transition with dirt and ice.
Ah, okay.
Oh, wait.
Wow, what a no-stone! I got a penalty, fuck off.
And it's super bad to play with the camera.
But we're starting as well now. Alright. So let's see. Oh. I see. Alright.
Heave on my server, he will win the first two rounds.
So let's see. Good luck, boys. Good luck, Elkhorn and Xerial, especially. As you are still watching the stream. Let's go, boys.
What the fuck am I doing? Ach Gott. Fucked up the first one completely.
What did you do with the ending, though?
Scheiße.
Oh god, I fell down right at the end. You need to start full speed.
The Dark Wix had a decent time. Not sure what I had in the warm-up.
How about you do with the ending? I'm not sure. I'm gonna do a small release here. Did I hit the... Yeah. I mean, this is obvious, but what do you do here? Oh yeah, I think this works. Okay, I have a strat, boys.
I won a round.
Nice. Alright, let's go, boys.
I deny Dark Wix to go through.
Go, go. And good luck to you as well.
Thanks.
I'm so stupid. Oh, I missed the reactor boost door and I still made it. Peace! Yes! What? Xyriel, you dick! No!
Scheiße.
You are got to be kidding me! 003? Really? Ah, oh, Xyriel.
I got Omega second me. As finalist and I had a really good run.
Dude, Xyriel sniped me by 003. This is incredible. This guy, man, incredible. I can't believe it, man. That was bad, I think.
Second map. What is this? We go there.
Yes.
God.
And not again, Xyriel, not again, man. Alright, I won my first round. Xyriel and me are finalists. I'm too bad at typing.
Well, I actually see I'm what scared comes of missing afterwards. Stuff. So you go up, up, up. And this.
Go, go, boys!
Then I need another line. Maybe full left here? Full left is the first one that I see that could work.
Yeah.
And then.
Oops.
Here would be nice.
That was unfortunate.
On the right side. CP.
I don't think we win this round, boys. I would be pleasantly surprised.
Yeah.
Oh, now Elkhorn finest as well. Omega Lul. Already free. That was so stupid, man. That was a bit unnecessary, not gonna lie. Okay, how's the next map, Marius?
Many obstacles you need to guide, and multiple times you need to guide your way through with a direct line. Yeah, difficult, I guess.
Oh god. DSC.
Precision map though. I mean, if you see a good line, it help you.
Okay, I see a good line, it is though. Can you full speed the magnet?
I'm not sure because I always lose speed before. I'm not. Scheiße. I didn't find a good approach for the start. Scheiße. It always pushes me a bit to the right.
You cannot full speed it. I didn't see a good line for this one here. Never mind, I just did. Oh god. Okay, that's interesting. I think I should. Finger cross. Wait. Actually, precision map. Hello! I like make it now.
As I said, precision map. But yeah, I'm not really having the lines and always these. Half pipes change my line a slight bit and then it's ripped.
Okay, okay, boys. Wait, where did I go at the start again? Fuck off. Did I go full right? Yeah, okay. I was at right. And not full speed. Okay. Okay, boys, we could make it here. Is it better to hold brake in the start?
I have no idea with this map. Never.
Fuck off, man.
I always crash in the second uphill. In the first one I'm also not full speeding through. I don't get a line there.
What? Ah, fuck, man. Okay, hopefully Elcon closes it out because he was the only one that was like close to me. Okay, did it. Made it. Ah, man. That was bad. And I got second with that time. Yo, GG Elcon. It's 3 points to win. Never mind then. Hell, it's 3 points to win now, what?
Oh.
No, it's not.
Hey, no.
It's not Elcon. You're finalist. Oh, never mind. Yeah, now you're finalist. Oh, yeah, of course. I'm such a. And now I didn't concentrate. Oh, what am I doing, man?
Oh, yes, actually. We need three.
Ah, fuck, man. Yeah, I will not win this now. That's for sure.
And this was not a good map for me.
What am I doing? Why am I on the left side? I'm so unconcentrated. Yeah, there's no way I will win this. Not this round. Not with this Pepega performance.
I had a decent last lap, but also only third. So what is this? We have start.
Oh, the times are so bad. 36 winning time? That's really bad. Fuck, man.
How to do that the best? That's interesting.
Unconcentrated? Yeah, that's a normal word. I don't know. I'm not concentrated, basically. Should focus on the word unconcentrated now. I have no speed. Alcon's probably ahead. Oh man. Yeah, of course now it's a 31 winning time. Earlier it was 35. That's stupid. Oh no. I can't believe I didn't win a single map here. That really sucks. A single round. But yeah, nice. Good job, Alcon. What is the next map? Come on, give me something drivable.
I'm not sure how to do it. If you don't know how to do it, it's a bit kind of.
Yeah, you do the bug slides all the way, don't
you?
Yeah,
but...
Oh, that's a keyboard map, boys.
I don't get them on grass. That's my problem.
Why not? Like, is it different? What do I do at the start, though? What the fuck am I doing? I could do it like this though, but that's slow. What the fuck am I doing?
Wait, no. Do like that. It could be the... could be how it works.
What is happening? What the fuck? What is this map? I see what you do at the start though.
Ach, come on. But I don't know the exact angle when I get it. Good.
Ah. Okay, okay, okay. Ah, yeah,
this is a worker map. I mean, he can basically close it out alone on this track. It's a really good map for him.
I'm dead. Fuck, man. Where am I? Yeah, I am. There's no way I'm gonna be first with this. Dude, what are those maps, man? Use the dirt to... Yeah, I know, I will come. Didn't get the angle though.
Oh, I got second. Oh, he wins his first round now. Ah, damn, second place, eh?
Dario is finalist, okay.
On grass, you must use prey. Nice to know that now.
Bad spot to touch.
I found my run pretty good. No speed, I'm not sure. So 19 seconds. So
come on.
Next map.
Yes. Boah. I won by 0.014. By 1400s basically.
Okay, this is
I know, 40,000, sorry. Come on boys, that wasn't a good run, I can do it. Fucking go. I always hit there, that's so stupid. Oh, but that was a good boost, come on. Yes! Oh, finally. Boah, what a shit map. Fuck off, man. I always hit that CP there. Like, I couldn't really slide on the first dirt because it always... I don't know, I always was too far inside. Ah, nice. Drop Elkhorn. Now only Xyrion needs to make it and then it works. Ach du Scheiße, what's this? There's so much stuff with reactor boost as well.
Yeah, I like it.
What is this finish jump? That looks different. I think I don't know. I think I could have been good on this one actually. Doesn't matter now. We are in the final. Did you make it, Marius, already?
Did it sound like that?
Okay. Oh my god.
But I won now a round. Bam.
Nice. Are you finalists now?
Yeah. Nobody's through yet on our server.
Yes, I'm drinking Almdudler. Oh god. Yeah, true, Elkhorn. I don't think anybody will go for that though. This quarterpipe jump is mega new. Ayayayay. This looks so hard to land.
Come on, second!
Oh,
don't believe it.
I mean, how difficult is the cut though? Yeah, but in case you make it, you make it. Obviously. Alright, go. Wait, the bet was Elkhorn and Grenady first winners. Hawk. Everybody makes it. Let's see if somebody survives. What is hit? What is Jitsky doing? Oh, Sly! Oh, Sly got it really nicely, actually.
Come on, this has to be it. This has to be. Yes, it is. I'm also in the final.
Nice. See you there. Dude, this cup takes way less time than it was supposed to. Like, instead of 3 hours, it's not even two.
That right, was a good map for me. A really good map.
Which one? Do you also have the one with the quarter pipe in the end?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. That was a good map for me. I won twice and I was 1 second.
Wait, Xyriol? No! Oh my god, he almost made it. And Sly makes it. Dude, Xyriol. Holy shit. Close, man. Good try, though. If you would have made that, that would have been sick. Nah, not necessarily, man. His try, though.
I think again, Reactor boost shit afterwards.
Yeah, there's so much with that. Like, the first map also was... Oh, Xyriol, is he going for the cut? Wait, Nico is going... Never mind.
Quentin had a super sick warm-up.
Wojcicki! No, they both fail. Wait, did somebody make it? No. Nico? No! Nobody is finishing! What is happening? What the fuck? Xyriol! GG! Legend! What a shitfest! Dude, how many people failed to qualify?
I have found it quite easy. I guess everyone is just risking too much because they think they have to, but.
Yeah. Xyriol won with 31.7.
What?
Yeah.
I finished twice in that time.
Yeah, we are actually three. Like, we have four winners, but none of the other four is finalist even. Or has 1 point. Actually a clean. A clean semi-final.
Oh, and now he doesn't come out of the start, Quentin. But Darkwix has the chance to close it out. But Dazzle is in front, and Dazzle only needs to make this jump, and he wins. Dazzle with his first victory here denies Darkwix.
True, Xyriol. Kind of. Oh, wow, this looks
but there, was that his finalist one? Xyriol's finalist one?
Yeah, yeah.
So he is in the finals. Huh?
Yep.
Wow, nice.
Yeah, this looks interesting. Yeah, probably final will start kind of soon as well. So we actually have a bunch of time for... what is happening? We have a bunch of time for IC Spring 25.
And I watch Quentin. Wow, what is that? Okay, this is not good, but where's Darkwix? Darkwix also not a front. It is again Dazzle. No, it's Heath. Dude, Heath crashed the finish line. He crashed the finish line. It's Dazzle with the second point. Is Dazzle actually winning all the three rounds on this track? That would be sick.
Wait, Elkon is such a genius. Going for a reactor boost up. But how? Eh? How do you get up?
No, and of course Dazzle crashes it now, that would have been his chance. Instead it is Vulnera now in the lead, and by far, no, he crashes it, Darkwix with a chance, but he has Heath as opponent, Heath is not finalist yet, and Heath is denying it, I believe, he is, it was close with Valegan, he does not have a win at all so far, but yeah, still only Worker and myself through. And Darkwix had such a good start, but he is not closing it out. Now we have four finalists. And Vulnera with one round win, while Legan without.
How's Elkon, dude?
And we have an AO8 map, but upwards.
Oh.
With reactor boost. Ha! Who would have thought?
Yeah, yeah. That's my best role right now. You can get reactor boost up at the start and then fly entirely to the finish.
Yeah, but how easy is it for rounds?
Not easy. No! I'm on the finish. I'm literally on the finish, on the white thing at the finish.
This is funny. Oh, Darkwix made the direct, but... Ach, hey.
That's actually cool. Dude, this physics with the reactor boost there is so stupid. Actually, that's actually a cool map. I like this one. Nein! One map, not gonna lie. What happens if I go here? Okay, nothing. What is happening? How am I supposed to save?
I think Quentin has absolutely no idea. Okay, now he's Now he tries this, and oh yeah, 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 yeah. Maybe he has an idea now. I cannot continue to spectate him, because he will probably go for that, as the other technique did not work.
Yeah, this is such a cool map. Oh, rip.
But now he's not stable. This is not good. But who will make it? Is there anyone making it?
Hey, hallo? Where's Soup?
No. And then Quentin comes and makes it. Quentin after respawning at the start, and then he made it in.
Hey. Oh, dude.
And they are trying and trying and trying.
Oh my god, this could be so good. No! Scheiße! The finish placement is so bad for this round. Like, getting in there,
like,
is so
difficult. Who's doing it? Nobody. They all do reactor boost down, but who will finish then?
Nein, what? This is incredible.
Oh, I see Darkwix. And Darkwix is in, and that's it. But I didn't see Darkwix to actually turn around there. Maybe he had a different line.
Ah, you can do 11 here for sure. Oh. I wanna make this now.
So Dazzle Heath will never have a Legion out.
I need to fly straight, else I have no chance. I mean, you could finish also from the top, but that's even more weird. If I fly like this, I cannot do anything. Oh, rip. Alright, so. The wizards are off and they're gonna be on again soon. So, let's see. Let's take a look at the bracket. Alright, so grand final is gonna be Worker, Marius89, Quentin, the Darkwix, Elkon, Sly, Xariel, and myself. So basically, the only thing that counts is getting first and second. Because first gets 20 euro and second gets 10 euro. But yeah, this cup isn't really for the cash prize. I mean, the cash prize is super low. But it definitely is fun to play it. And it also doesn't really take that long. Wait, 5 wins to win.
Yeah, that takes a bit longer. Oh, this is not just one map then.
Nah. I mean, we've got probably gonna have more than one rotation then. Surely. Like, we... we only play first and second. So it could be done after... Yeah, 10 rounds. So on map 4 it could end, theoretically. First gets 20 euro, second 10 euro. So 20-10. As you can see on the right here, kind of. Oh, never mind, you can't because my cam is there. Yep. Oh, wait. Yeah, I don't know. But, gonna be a tough semi-final, that's for sure. I guess we're gonna start soon. Oh, he just said final service open. Get ready, we start in a few minutes. Alright. So let's quickly switch into the game again. Yeah, good luck Worker, good luck Elkon, good luck Xyrio. Fuck Marius, and yeah. Let's see how it goes. I mean, if we have like good maps, then I could have a chance, but could also be... But I have no chance. We will see. But I'm already glad that I made it into the final with maps like this.
Oh, shit.
Also, my Almdudler is almost empty. That sucks.
Now that you said something, I probably also need to get something to drink.
Good idea. Stay hydrated. Can you get a more perfect landing than this? Probably not. Oh. But that landing though. Oh, what the fuck am I doing? This cup, yeah. it's fun. I really didn't expect that when I signed up for this. Like yesterday in my stream, somebody told me, yeah, there's cup tomorrow. Oh no, it was on Friday actually. And I said, like, I asked for the Discord link, then I went to the Discord and read, like, yeah, gonna be climbing maps. And I was like, okay, sounds interesting, let's see. But I surely didn't expect maps like this. Like, really.
I guess this is also quite fun to watch. Oh god, the bet is risky though, the bet is risky. I don't know if I would be a believer there myself. Top 2 against such good players.
I mean, pretty much it's the aim anyway, so yeah, why not betting for the aim?
Yeah. I don't know if I like if I would actually say that I would make it to top 2 if there was a bet. What am I doing?
I mean, definitely, even though that one track is not making you win directly, but you need a good map where you win maybe 2 out of 3 rounds. Or all 3 rounds, because that will make it much easier to reach 5.
Yep. Basically, if you have like 2 good maps, you can... Yeah, you could theoretically already win. But with such good players here, it's very unlikely that there's a map where only you are good. Like with the good players we have here, I think at least on every map there are gonna be like 2 to 3 players. Could fight for the victory. I mean, Sly, I wouldn't be too sure about that. It depends on the maps. Like, everybody could win it. Because everybody of us has different strengths. For example, if there's like a weird map with ice coming up, then Elkon is probably saying GG. If there's some precision thing, then I will be good. I don't know. When you save something, then Mario is easy peasy. Hard to tell. Is this a remake of a song because it's so familiar in your head? I don't know. Wait, does it say remix in the name? No. It's called Runaway. I know, I mean, I also know this song, but I think this is also the version that I know. Yeah. Yo, good luck, Sly. Good luck, man. Yeah.
Do you get that backflip consistent, by the way?
Oh. So random if I make it or not. At least with the roof hit. Sometimes I make it quite easily, sometimes it's super close, sometimes I'm not even close.
Ah, you make a roof hit?
Yeah, on the second wall, right? Oh. Like half a second faster.
Didn't know.
But doesn't matter now, because we are starting. Grand Finale coming up. And we have a Pega map. What is this?
Finally, like we see the map at the same time.
Yeah, true. Right, so you do a looping, what do you do then? Cut this door? Ah, you can't. Or can you? Wait, what reactor boost do you have there? You cut that? I don't know. Oh. oops. Oh god, what are people doing there? I just see them flying around. Let me deactivate cars though. Oh god. Ay 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 ay. What the fuck, man? I didn't even make it up to the black thing yet. Oh, I did.
It's a Chem 3 map though.
Oh god, the finish.
Oh my god, yeah, that's also not that easy.
Right, it's interesting though. Alright, let's go, boys!
Didn't finish, but well.
Me neither. I mean, I reached the finish once, so I know what to do, kind of.
Yeah, but... me too.
Oh no, I'm such a retard. Where am I going? Ah, good. This is not gonna be a win. Nope.
Ta-ta!
Oh, wait. I didn't make it up to the finish. What? That's you're cool. Also the only one finishing. What I didn't make it up to finish. What the fuck?
What did Grenady say? When there is a map here where you have to save, then...
You can cut this so hard. But yeah. Not worth, of course. But yeah, good job. Actually, the finish is hard, man. You need a lot of speed for that. And if you don't make it, you have to start all over again.
Like, that was also super close for me. Ouch.
And what the fuck, Wenton? What is that time? 17.2. Oh god, man. I have no chance here. Oh, what the hell do you do here? I mean, you could... I could try to go for the cut, but it's just stupid. What time did you win the first round with again?
Oh, 18 something. 18 minutes. What second and third place had?
Yes, boy. What? Quentin! Why are you so fast? Dude, it showed me first. Ah, fuck off. Oh no, man. Dude, I got you baited. How am I not? I risked so much. What the fuck? Minus, minus. Dude, what the fuck, Quentin? Quentin already 2 points now. Oh, I could have easily won a round here, man. The first round was so free. Oh no, what is this, man? Oh god. Ay. What is the finish though?
Next team GL identity.
Actually true. There is like what this
yeah,
is.
Yeah,
like
it is basically like it reminded me of one. Or multiple actually. We had several build like this.
Yeah, that was in the first season already won. I mean, getting up here is not that difficult. I probably need to risk a bit. Okay, wait. Yeah. Okay, I have a plan. But I think this will be a close map because this one is relatively easy. The thing is, I cannot see where the booster turbine starts because of Chem 3. it's basically blind for me every single jump. Let's see. Alright, let's go.
Bitte mit Smith.
Jo. Come on. Yes. Oh. Good race, El Condor. What are the question marks in chat? Fuck.
I have the feeling when I get through the start crate, then the finish will not work.
But it really is. When you are in the rhythm at the start, it's fine. But once you're out, it's completely dead. Yeah, I'm dead because my car started to wiggle. Ah, fuck, man. Ah, I need to start again. Because you need to risk here. This map is way too easy.
Okay, that time is sick.
Oh.
I mean, I had no problems in my run. I'm not sure why it's so far behind.
Yeah, I'll just risk the start. Oh, you said I did the run of my life. Oops. I mean, I at least have 1 point now. That's good. Also, once your car starts to wiggle, Marius, it's like completely bad. Maybe? Ah, yeah, Elkhorn is good here. I mean, I also had a clean run now, I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know how to improve that.
Me neither. I mean, maybe Elkhorn is gone in case we see this map again.
Guess you already finished. There are two people with two wins now. Still four people without any point. But still everything is possible. Ach du Scheiße.
This looks great. Could be track of the day.
What the fuck is that? What do you do here though?
Try.
Okay, the start worked surprisingly well. I mean, it's kind of precision because you want to stay in the middle.
I mean, I'm not doing anything special at the moment.
I'm just going straight.
Yeah.
Finish. What did you... Yeah, well... Xerial was fast.
Yeah, and I started late, I think. So, I had a pretty good lap.
Wow. This map is absolute resident sleeper.
It is a purely luck.
Oh, I think I found a trickster. Ah, or... Nah. Wait, nah, let's see what time this will be.
I don't want to do that.
But yeah, it's kinda luck, not gonna lie. Like, what can you do here? Ah, but now I don't see my proper time. Never mind, I did the same time as everyone else. What the fuck? This is literally press forward. Like, I thought this actually difficult, but you just stay straight. Like, if you win this, you're lucky, kind of. Or you actually found this. I had airtime, I think. Yeah, okay, I'm probably already out with that start. Oh god. Dude, this is so confusing in Camp 3.
Actually, everyone can win this.
Yeah, Quentin is first. What are people doing here? Like, how do I lose half a second?
Yeah, I mean, my run was looking really good.
Yeah, mine as well. I mean, my start was kind of prepared, but... I don't know. Like, one small trick that you find here gives you such a big advantage. Why do I have cars with name tags on? That's kind of stupid. Come on, Dark Weeks, fuck up somehow. It is so fast, what the fuck? Yeah, no chance, man. What is that time? How do you do that?
What?
How is he a second faster? What the fuck?
I'm so happy with my run.
Yeah, same. What, huh? Like, how? Wait, Quentin is finalist already.
Huh? So then it's not 2-5. It's 2-3.
Oh, three. It's 2-4. Yeah, 2-3 and then one more round, so 4. I don't know, I would like to try something different here, but I literally can't. Like, what else am I supposed to do here? If Darkwix found a small trickster here that gains him, like, I don't know, half a second, it's kind of GG. I need to steer way too much, there's no way. Heh? Yeah, what the fuck? Heh?
But also the fact that I'm now 6/10 slower than in my previous run.
Heh? 20? I always do the same time, I always do 26 low, or mid. But 24? Fucking hell, man. Okay, this was map 4, I think.
It was just a complete luck map.
Yeah, this map is... I mean, but they must do something. Oh god, this looks weird. Oh, you have an... Oh god, what's this ending? A quarter pipe. Oh, a quarter pipe jump on ice. That's great, because you have no air control. What is this? Okay, I see.
Looks like a decent map, though. You are good in quarter pipes, right?
Yeah, very decent. Yeah, but not on ice quarter pipes. They are like completely different.
Yeah.
Yeah, you cannot control. I mean, maybe the first one, yeah. Because it's only an ice landing, but you also need to jump completely different there. Pretty good for Elcon though. But getting the angle, holy shit.
I got it of course perfect. So.
You actually jump low there? Yeah, this is kinda cool.
Ah, the two good warm-up. Oh, well, okay, we have reduced. Okay, I what's fucked the up ending the ending though? At least, that's good.
What do you do at the ending though?
Just stay straight in the middle, I guess.
Yeah. I think else it's too dangerous to get a flip. How much crack did this mapper smoke? I don't know. Way too much, for sure. I'm jumping so high in the second water pipe. Do you do that as well? Like, I'm jumping, like, I don't know, 3 blocks higher than I would
be. I only did it once.
So okay. Good luck then.
And the one time that I did it was very good, but...
I mean, I'm making it, but way too high. Oh god, it's so close. Fuck off. I'm such a dick. I break too much. Oh man. Yeah, no way. Let me try something for the ending. Not gonna try it again.
Quentin won. I am 4/10 behind him, man. 4/10.
Did Quentin actually sick? How did he make that? But he basically had 3 good maps. Like, he only was bad on that one map where you jumped left-right booster, like on the TMGL map.
Yeah, but I mean, it is just about the maps. I mean, yeah. I was playing with him both rounds, last round and the round before, and in both rounds I was ahead of him. Scheiße.
I cannot break, man. Oh, I hate ice quarter pipes. Oh man, I couldn't do anything, I jumped too far right. I'm not gonna win with respawn, that's for sure. Oh, such a winnable map.
Ah damn, that's not good that Elkon took the win. But when there's prize money, Elkon is always winning, so...
Ah, fuck man.
I'm not sure how his time is compared to Quentin's time. But I'm of course a bit unhappy that I now didn't get through.
I mean, now everybody only has one wins. So Elkon only needs to win one now. And he has so many free rounds. Like, he losing is quite unlikely. Yeah, higher please, what the fuck? No way, you cannot do anything in the ending. What? I lost 2 seconds in the end.
Of course, now that I go through, reactor boost wasn't that great and Slife tries the 32 seconds time now. Damn it.
Oh man.
There were definitely winnable rounds here. Very winnable rounds.
Yeah. I lost 2 seconds in the ending actually.
Yeah, I also lost a lot by carbos and straight, and I had now my best quarter pipe jump though. If I had that in one of the other two rounds, I would have won them. But yeah. At least I was leading that final. At some point.
This again. Oh god.
This is an Elkon map, it has to do with ice.
Eh? I cannot even make it. Ach, what are those maps?
To make this.
I literally can't finish.
Yeah, I also don't make it over the first.
I have no idea what I'm even supposed to do. Eh? Oh, the maps are so much worse than the other matches. I mean, do you really need to isolate this? I don't know, it doesn't work. I will not finish this one. I don't know. I can also retire. Like, I have no idea what to do. Really, that's it?
spectated me, I guess, and now you know what to do.
No. I mean, I just went around the pole and that worked, but... I don't know. Ah, but that's like... I don't know, man. The maps are so much worse than the matches before. Wait, oh, I am so much worse. I don't know. One of both. I know how to finish now, but that's so slow. What am I... Ach, I don't know.
Oh, Akon! Akon, Akon! We have a battle!
Are you finalist now?
Yeah.
I have no idea what to do. Literally no idea. Where can I go, man? Cannot be the strat, man. It's way too slow.
Second.
Ah,
oh, fuck
Elkon. What are you like? What are you doing? I don't get it.
Typical Elkon. Yeah, I went at the start full right, full left. I didn't make a circle around the pole, but I went completely diagonal the whole platform, then straight up. And barely reached the street. Then I drove the street a bit to gain speed, then over to the boosters. After the boosters up to that platform, at the platform again completely diagonal to get some speed. And then at the very edge of the map I went up.
I don't know. I did a 360 backwards for more speed than just PF. Okay, that's what Elkon did. I don't know, man, the maps were really bad for me. I basically was good on this map with the steps, with the boosters, and on the first one. But on the first one, I completely messed up and didn't win a single round, and yeah, that was it.
This would have been a great map, yeah?
No chance, man. I don't know, it was fun nonetheless. I mean, the maps were a bit too lol heavy for my taste. But yeah, I don't know.